I'm really looking forward to once more being in theatres where people start to realise that this might be a play about a particular period of history, but it's funny, it's surprising, it's violent, it's intimate, it's silly, it's dramatic, and that they can share the experience together in a very immediate way. There's nothing precious or earnest about it. It's a really good night out, as well as telling you a bit about Scotland that you hopefully didn't know before.